New memory tech time! There's a new variation of PC RAM that promises faster performance and better reliability, and it's called CUDIMM. But what's so different about it? Let's find out. This is DIY in 5. Hey everyone, I'm Trisha Hirschberger, and you are watching DIY in 5, the show where we make tech simple for the everyday user, all in videos that are 5 minutes or less. With the escalating need for high-performance computer hardware, the DDR5 CUDIMM is here and in demand. So let's find out what it is and why it can play such an important role in your computer. To understand what a CUDIMM is, let's start at the beginning. Computer memory, or RAM, comes in a few different form factors. The most common is the DIMM, or Dual Inline Memory Module. There are a few different types of DIMMs available. Unbuffered DIMMs, or UDIMMs for short, are used in PCs where unbuffered means there's no buffer chip between the RAM chips and the memory controller inside the processor. A benefit to UDIMMs is that they cost less because they don't require registers, which are usually needed to enable higher capacities for servers, but are unnecessary for the types of workloads and use cases for PCs. They differ from the types of DIMMs used in servers called registered DIMMs, or RDIMMs for short. In addition to RAM chips, RDIMMs feature an extra chip called a registered clock driver, which buffers the data for the RAM chips on the module and redrives the clock signal from the memory controller. This improves signal integrity and safeguards against errors. Beginning at 6400 megatransfers DDR5, the industry standards body for memory require the use of a similar chip on UDIMMs. This is called a client clock driver, or CKD for short. To differentiate between older UDIMMs and those that feature a clock driver, the letter C was added, hence CUDIMM. But why now, you might ask? Well, as memory speeds get faster and faster to keep up with high-performance computing demands, signal integrity becomes critical. At higher speeds, the potential for errors increases. The clock driver helps to stabilize and improve signal integrity on the DIMM so you can game or create without the threat of a crash. CUDIMMs are supported on the Intel 800 series chipset and Core Ultra Series 2 processors and all future computers that take DDR5 6400 standard memory. Not to be left out, SODIMMs, or small outline DIMMs, the form factor used in laptops and small form factor PCs, also get a clock driver addition at 6400 megatransfers, making them CSODIMMs. So where can you find a CUDIMM today? A few manufacturers, including Kingston, have CUDIMM memory available for purchase now. So if those higher speeds with better reliability sound good to you, go for it. Folks, if this video helped you understand things, please give the video a like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any future tech tips. I'm Trisha Hirschberger, and I'll see you next time with more DIY in 5. More DIY in 5. Way to hold. That was great.
All right, cut.